Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Deee, Deee with three E's, Raeee with three E's. For my new viewers, welcome to your new home. I know that you will love and enjoy it here, most importantly, and on multiple occasions. And for my returning viewers, welcome back home. I know that you have and will continue to love and enjoy it here on my channel. Sorry, I've been gone with the long form videos for, I think, almost a week. It hasn't been completely a week, but almost a week, I think. So, my monitor, something happened with the power, yada yada yada. Anyway, today is Wednesday the 14th of December 2022 that I'm recording this, and tomorrow's the 15th. And can you guys guess what it is? I mean, if you see my community post, you know what it is, or if you're watching this in the future, you're gonna know. But I graduate college with my bachelor's in business administration and summa cum laude. My GPA is a 3.98. Enough of me. We are here for the gameplay. And so last time we left off, we just moved them in and let them have some fun. They went to the karaoke bar. And today is going to be their first day of class, actually. And so why did it leave? Isaiah here, he has to go to work. Yeah, he's a nanos influencer. He starts work at 5:30, so he really needs to get up and get leftovers. Apparently some items broke because of the light trait that we have. I really don't know though. I don't see any broken items, thankfully. I have a new monitor, so that's how I resolved it. I had to go purchase a new monitor. If anything looks different, then that's the reason. Even though it's a pretty good monitor. I don't know, I'm still getting used to it. What is that? Okay, that's the hookah. The bubble blower. It's a hookah in real life, but it's called a bubble blower. Bubble blower in this. I want one of you to cook. I don't want you to cook, Ash, because last time you you like put boogers and everything all in that salad. Also, my voice is better. It's still slightly, but it's way better. Oh, is he having an acne breakout? Puberty. Yeah, he is. Okay, so he's going to go to work. I guess since I didn't make a selection in time, so he's actually going to go in to work. He has to work on his charisma and entrepreneur skill. So what options do we have? Leave early, work hard, take it easy, record a high quality video. Let's do that. Yeah, school starts in an hour, so ladies, you need to get up. How about we eat here and then we can shower at school? Well, you go ahead. I'm really excited, guys. I graduate tomorrow. I can't believe it. I'm about to go take a 2-hour drive to go get a haircut because the barber up there is so amazing. And I've just been real busy. Oh, you don't like the bubble blower, Maggie? Okay, he brought home $52. Wait. Oh yeah, that is from puberty because he doesn't normally have facial hair. Hey, I know y'all are teens, but we ain't finna have no dirty house. Ain't nothing worse than a dirty house. Let's fast forward, actually. And since we are going to go to a loading screen, I'll just pick back up. Excuse me. I'll just pick back up when we do get to the high school. We're going to follow all three of them. So, yeah, I'll be right back. All right. Here we are at Copperdale High. In the game. Okay. Ignore that. This is a school that I did not build. It's built. It's one part of my series where I went through all that. So, we're not even going to tour or anything. Just have to go watch the part. I forgot what part. It's been so long. Here's Mal. Remember, I did give her a makeover, even though she's not made wearing my makeover. And we do have some familiar faces because I did not age up all of the teens. So, we have Jelb, Luna, Darling, and Munch. Not Munch. What's his name? Wolfgang Munch. So, the first thing that we're going to do is, wait. I thought that you, daily task, you did your homework. I guess it's for this job. or for, I don't know, why do you feel underprepared? Anyway, look, do you guys know whose locker this is? Okay, I think this is Quincy's, this was Jet's, and this was Avery's. How about y'all get these? No. Okay, yeah, we're gonna go claim these. Okay, so I want yours to be across, so you do that one. You claim this one, and you claim this one. I know you're hungry. Oh, Island, you want to flirt with Island? The wolf, I created him when I was playing, before I started YouTube. I created Island Wolf. He's part of the wolf pack that I created that is on my gallery. He's a teen. That's him right there. If my voice keeps giving out and stuff, please, please just bear with me. Decorate, I think you would want, I think, okay, I know what you want. You want Dark Academia. And I think you would do, wait, can you do multiple ones? Let's have you do Preppy. Okay, yeah, you can only do one. Or do I want you to have Goth? Yeah, do Goth. I think that fits you better. Okay, so let's go grab some food because you are hungry. You are starving, actually. Let's order a corn dog for breakfast. And you need to go shower. You stink. You stinky. Go shower. I'm trying to think of crushes. Who would crushes be? Oh, you want to learn about the new school from the principal. Same with you, and same with you, your grandmother. Actually, that is crazy. Where's your granny? Where is she? We know her. We should. Wait, we don't know her grandma? Where's the principal? There she is. I don't think this is your office, but Mr. Isaiah would definitely come and do that. He's an overachiever, so yeah. What? Play ping pong? No. How about you go ping pong this toilet? Okay, Wolfgang is now being a bully, so I think this is our opportunity to fight. What? He's not even gonna have time to shower or talk or anything. Go to class because I don't want you to get in trouble. Hey, Miss Ash. Ash. I mean, she's like her father, so she really wouldn't care. She really doesn't care. Ashley, she has to get in trouble. She's gonna go to her first class, but her second one, she's just gonna skip. She's like, it's not for me. Speed 3, because it takes forever. What class are we in? Business. Ooh, I know all about business. Got a pie chart, hierarchy, / chain of command and stuff. This looks like a process map. Graph, of course. Bar graph. Dun, 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 dun. There's really no interesting characters here today. I mean, Malcolm and Yamato, but other than that, who's in the other class? One more level. Okay, we have Sophia. Jet dated Wolfgang. I need to age them up because it's kind of weird. Because it's like, how are we going to school with a girl who our father used to date in high school? Anyway, it's them, so let's not try to add too much logic into it. Kicking me, it's almost like grade school all over again. At some point during class, some of the rougher classmates silently put a kick me sign on the back of a fellow student. Someone should stand up to those bullies, but should it be today? Make a scene about the sign to the teacher, tell the classmate discreetly. Let's not make a scene, let's just tell the classmate. Oh, it was Dwayne. Isaiah passes a note to his classmate that they have a sign on their back. The classmate looks upset but grateful to be told. But Dwayne, you're nowhere near us. I guess we'll take it. Okay, now you have to be friendly with the student. Y'all don't like each other because y'all are rival. I don't think you'll like him either because y'all are also rivals. Come talk to Jeb. What do you need to do? I want you to come be mischievous. Yeah. Let's go talk to Wolfgang. I think that you and Wolfgang would be good friends. Maggie, it's okay. Calm down. What do you have to do for your after school class programming? Okay, let's go practice programming on one of the PCs. Where's the PC? Let's use your grandma's PC. Where is it? Practice programming. Okay. You, Mr. Isaiah. You have to study for exams. How about you do that? High school, study for exams. Because you are an overachiever. And right now, we're going to focus on Ash. We're going to let other two do whatever. But we want Ash to become friends with the bully. She's not a bully, but she's a mean girl. She likes bad boys. Look at all these lockers being claimed and decorated. I like it. Hey, you're at our father's locker. This is not. Come on, Wolfgang. You know protocol. You went to school with our father. Nah, but honey. No. Okay, let's pretend that these are these. The original teens, these are their children. They just happen to look just like them. Let's ask about his interests. And let's ask if he's single. Angela, will y'all please move? Please, this is for... Shouldn't you two be in the lounge? You and Mal, shouldn't y'all be in the lounge? Please leave us alone. Let's discuss local fishing spots. Do an impression. And let's start being mischievous. I'm gonna trick with a hand buzzard. And also do what's that spot. And after that, we're going to tell him an urban legend. I just recently found out that you can actually die from telling an urban legend. So let's see if we can kill someone. I know, right? That's wicked. We're not talking to you guys. He's like, hey. Let's also... monkey around. Oh. Let's invite him to a fake party. Does he have a high mischief skill? Because he just brushed us off. She's telling an urban legend about mermaids. He's like, I ain't hearing it. Maybe once we get a higher level of mischief, maybe then we'll be able to kill someone. Let's flick our nose at him. You love playing with your nose, so. Okay, he is not liking it. He ain't liking it. But we don't care. And this episode is going to be a shorter one because I have somewhere to be. And I need to get up and get ready, so. Yeah. Get in trouble, pull a prank, and sneak out to a party. Oh, did we embarrass him? No, why would we apologize? How about you just... Can you pull a prank on any of these yet? No, I think you need a higher... You definitely need a higher level. Point and laugh at the teacher, of course. Oh, there's the principal. Our cousin's grandma. How about you come... Here's the art room. Maggie would love it here. Who painted this? Angela painted that? Wow. See, this is the principal's office. I don't know why she's in her office. I really don't. But look, how about we go? Wait, is that for decoration? I think that's for more decoration. Okay, let's come to this computer and let's play video games. You're hungry again? Let's play Sims Forever. Oh, did you get called? Or can you just not access it? Wait, are you stuck? Or are you just... Wait, why can't you access this? Is it locked? This is probably locked, isn't it? Okay, everyone but faculty. Okay. So, let's go to... Oh. Oh, she's not... No! Hurry up, Maggie. Maggie, hurry up. Sloofa. Quib. She's like, I ain't hearing it. I don't want to hear your excuses, Miss Moreland. You're not in class, so you're getting detention. Oh, she knows. How can I trust you when you act so suspicious? She knows who our father is. Oh, poor Isaiah's in here stinky. Oh, he's horrible. He's like Avery. Avery was horrible. You guys remember Avery being horrible almost every episode? Well, good thing you don't have any after school activity. And you don't start streaming until 9, so you're fine. Let's go grab a snack from the vending machine. Wait, did I go to the... Where are the vending machines? Well, I guess you'll just go order food. She's like your confidant. I feel like you and Ava have a good relationship, Ash. And I just realized that good thing I did add an E to her name because her father used to date Ash, like A-S-H. We don't know them, but yeah. Mr. Jet did used to date Ash, but he did not name her, so. We're in the clear. Yeah, you need something. Well, you actually have to go. And you have to run too, don't you? Y'all be good. Y'all be good, girls and guys. Oh, embarrassed. Call. Maybe Ash should be a little more careful next time when she is feeling sneaky. I agree. I think that she should too. How about... Oh, we do have to go to detention. What time does detention start? What time does detention start? He's off the cheerleading. How about you just do normal? I thought that we could meet our teammates. But I think you already know them once you start. They're in here playing football. This is the football team, I think. No, don't clean it. You don't work here. He's painting again. This is the T-Pose challenge, by the way. I don't know why we haven't gotten the objective to do so. Where is detention? I don't want to get in trouble for not going because I don't want to get expelled. Is this detention? I don't know. Maybe we'll just... Anyway, I do want you to... I should download the mod where you could do drugs. She would definitely do drugs. Let's come mess with Wolfgang. Mischievous, spread a nasty rumor, and then let's spread some rumors about Woohoo. He's sad now. He's going through puberty. He's an emotional wreck right now. Flick our nose at him, then throw some shade. See, look at him being mean. He's a bully. Help fix bad relationship with who? With Darling? You and Darling don't like each other? What? All right, and let's tease about his fashion because he can't dress. Let's spread a nasty rumor. The teachers have collected homework, blah, 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 blah. Ash seemed to be a little inattentive, of course. Oh, prom is already coming up. Wow. Oh, we did start on Thursday, and prom is on Saturday. We might just sit this one out. I don't want to, but we might. If we can't find anyone. Let's tell them an urban legend. I want to see someone die. I mean, no, I don't. But just for gameplay-wise. I don't like watching Sims die, but just for gameplay. That sounded so bad. Imagine if you skipped that part and just hear me say, I want to see someone die. Maggie is back in Isaiah's also. Okay, guys, I'm going to wrap this part up here because I'm pushing it pretty close on time. And thank you all so much for watching. Thank you all for everything. Oh, I forgot to mention, please remember, if you want a free $60 or a free $60 worth of Sims 4 or just $60 worth, you know, just $60, just the money, or you could get a copy of Pokemon Scarlet or Violet, you can choose one of those if you enter my giveaway. All of the details can be found on my community post. I really hope that I can have a great turnout right now. I have about 4 or 5 entrants, so I'm excited for it. I hope that whoever wins, wins, and I hope that you enjoy your prize. Thank you all so much for watching and sitting through with me. I hope that you all have a great day, a magnificent month, a terrific year, an amazing and joyful and happy lifetime. Thank you all so much for your continuous support. Please remember to like, follow, share, subscribe if you enjoy my content, if you enjoy me. Sorry I don't sound as bright and happy as I normally am. I'm still recovering from strep. I know, right? It's been about 1 week now, and I'm still recovering. So anyway, I hope that you all have a great day. I hope that you have enjoyed. I know that you have. And I will talk to you all in the next video that you watch of mine. Thank you all so much for everything. And I will talk to y'all later. Until next time.